What's up, fuckers? I had originally said happy 420 at the beginning of this video, but I had to take it down for an error, and it's not 420 anymore, so what's up, you scumbag fucking pieces of shit? Today, we're gonna be checking out Necro Butcher versus Thumbtack Jack in a Cabin Fever Deathmatch from IWA East Coast Masters of Pain 2008 semifinals in Charleston, West Virginia. This match after Jack defeated Pondo in a Davy Jones locker room deathmatch, which is a fishing hook deathmatch, and Necro Butcher defeated the Jugulator in a Fans Bring the Weapons match after smashing him in the fucking face with a keg. We get the match graphic, and then we see Thumbtack Jack make his way to the ring. Jack comes to the ring looking pretty beat up from the quarterfinals, but still gives the fans some high fives. Jack walks around the ring and then he looks at it and sees the setup and he's like, holy fucking shit, I'm gonna die. Jack's like, god fucking damn it, and climbs into the ring. Jack limps over to the referee and is like, bro, what the fuck? And the ref's like, dude, what are you talking about? You flew here from fucking Germany for this. Jack checks out the light tubes in the corner as his music dies down. Ring announcer gets on the mic and introduces Jack's opponent.
And Thumbtack Jack's opponent? The Necro Butcher!
Oh, fuck yeah. And then we hear Freebird come over the speakers and we see Necro Butcher make his way to the ring. See Necro come out of the door looking like he just got hit by a fucking city bus. Necro starts making his way to the ring and we see some weirdo brought him a cake and Necro's like, what the fuck? Yeah, you can keep that. Aw, in case you missed it, I zoomed in. Necro accidentally left that little booger hanging. Checks out the boards and light tubes and I'm pretty sure that's why they called it a Cabin Fever Deathmatch and he's like, alright, bet. Necro gives some more high fives and then walks over to the light tube waffle that's bridged in between the barricade and the ring. Necro goes up and gives a fan a nice handshake and then he checks out the light tubes and he says something to a ring crew member, but you can't hear him. Freebird jams on, Necro Butcher checks out the ring one more time and then climbs in. Necro gets hyped up and climbs into the ring barefoot and runs at Thumbtack Jack and the men start beating the shit out of each other. We hear the bell ring and Necro headbutts Jack and kicks him into the corner. Jack starts walking around the ring so Necro gouges the eyes and throws him down and then scratches his back. Jack walks over to the ropes and leans on them, and Necro comes up and scratches his chest. Jack falls into the corner, and Necro just walks up and decks him right in the fucking face. Kicks Jack in the stomach, and then takes him by the head and tries to throw him into the light tube ball cap. Jack puts on the brakes and elbows Necro in the stomach, and then starts giving him some chops. Jack punches him so hard he hurts his hand. Punches him again and they exchange sick headbutts. Listen to the thud from those fucking headbutts. Jack gouges Necro's eyes again and puts him in the corner. Jack punches Necro in the back and then slaps the fuck out of his chest. Jack decks Necro in the face twice again. Jack picks Necro up like he's gonna put him in the tree of woe, but he drops him on the middle rope instead of the top, but Necro lays down anyway and Thumbtack Jack gives him an elbow drop. Fans give it up and Thumbtack Jack sits there for a minute and looks around and then gouges Necro's eyes again. Jack Thumbtack gets up and limps over to the corner and points at the log cabin of light tubes, and the fans approve. Thumbtack walks over and picks up the cabin and sets it down in the middle of the ring. Picks up Necro Butcher to his feet and brings him over to the tubes and steps up for a suplex. Necro's like, nah, fuck that shit, and Jack starts punching the fuck out of him. Jack bounces off the ropes, but Necro blocks it and punches him right in the face and then picks him up and slams him through the log cabin of tubes.
Jack's gonna be in the receiving end.
Oh! Welcome to him.
Jack exits the ring holding his back in pain as the fans chant for Necro Butcher. Jack lays on the ground on the outside of the ring and the fans start clapping to try to get him hyped up. Jack finally makes it to his feet and uses the barricade to stand up, and Necro chucks a light tube at his fucking face. Get a shot of a bloody Necro holding his back in pain, and he picks up Thumbtack Jack. Takes Jack by the head and starts walking him around the ring, but Jack punches him in the stomach, but Necro throws him into the chairs and starts punching him in the face. Necro takes Jack by the head and slams his face into the seat of the chair. Get a shot of a bloody ass Thumbtack Jack, and Necro walks up and stands on his hair with his bare feet and takes him by his arms and starts pulling his arms up to pull the hair out of his head. Jack kicks Necro in the chest and he backs off, and Jack picks up the chair and chucks it at his fucking face. Men start walking around the building and Jack comes up and punches Necro and takes him by the head. Jack punches Necro in the face and then walks him over to the wall and gives him an Irish whip into it. Necro bounces off the wall, leaving a big stain of blood, and he falls on the ground, and Jack adjusts his body and starts clapping to get the crowd hyped up and runs off the wall and does a moonsault onto him. Get a shot of Jack bleeding like crazy, and he tells the referee to count. Jack's shoulder is leaking like fucking crazy as he questions what he has to do to beat Necro.
What do we have to do, man?
Jack's like, fuck it, and starts gouging the eyes again, and then starts biting Necro's forehead.
He'll never tap.
Both men lay there in pain, and we get a shot of Thumbtack Jack bleeding like crazy.
Oh, come on, Charleston!
It's quiet as a fucking church, so Jack was trying to get some fans to cheer, and he picks up a chair and hits Necro in the back with it. In case you missed it, when he threw the chair, the edge of it fucking cracked Necro in the head. Get a shot of Necro holding his head in pain, and then we see a bloody-ass Thumbtack Jack come up and stand him up to his feet. Starts walking with Necro, but Necro punches him in the stomach, and Jack takes a garbage can and fucking launches it at him. Hit Necro right in the legs with it, and Necro falls on the ground, and Jack comes up and grabs him by the foot and starts hitting it on the floor and stomping on it. Jack's bloody ass goes over and grabs a chair and starts hitting Necro in the feet with it. You can see the blood just leaking out of Thumbtack Jack onto Necro's leg. Jack picks Necro back up to his feet again, but Necro punches him in the stomach once again. Then start walking towards the ring, and Thumbtack Jack takes a bucket and throws it at Necro's fucking head. Necro blocked the bucket perfectly, and they start walking over to the ring, and Thumbtack Jack swings, but Necro punches him right in the face. Thumbtack Jack rolls into the ring, and Necro Butcher gets on the apron and climbs through the rope. Necro starts pointing at the light tube set up in the corner. Grabs Jack by the head and starts walking him over to the tube. Goes for a scoop slam, but Jack counters and rams him into the light tubes.
Charge, but no!
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, God, that's...
Jack grabs Necro by the head. It looks like he's going for a neck breaker, but he knees Necro in the face and then bounces off the ropes and gives him the neck breaker. That goes for the pin, but only gets a two count.
Oh, come on. Help me, bro.
X starts to slide outside the ring as the fans start clapping to hype him up. Grabs and picks up what looks like almost like one of the barricades they have there, but made out of light tubes, and slides it into the ring. X grabs some light tubes to use on Necro, and we hear Necro like fucking dying in the ring. Yeah, what the fuck is going on here? It's like that swinging neck breaker actually broke his fucking neck. All of a sudden, Jack appears in the ring holding some light tubes, telling Necro to stand up.
Get up, Necro!
Jack swings around the light tubes, and Necro Butcher climbs onto his knees, and Jack breaks the light tubes over his head.
Oh my god!
Jack stares at Necro, and then breaks the rest of the tubes over his head. Jack lays Necro down in the middle of the ring and then goes over and grabs the light tube barricade. Jack lays the tubes on top of Necro and then asks the crowd if they want him to climb to the top rope, and they approve. Jack's like, hell yeah, watch this, motherfuckers, and tries a moonsault and completely misses. Tubes still break, so both men sell the move, and Necro's really selling the eyeball. I'm not really sure if he hit something on it or not, though. Slowed it down and zoomed in on it to check, but I don't think anything hit his eye, but I could be wrong, though, guys. Ref comes up to help Necro Butcher, but he's writhing in pain so hard he can't even talk. Necro slaps the ref's hand out of his face, so the ref's like, okay, my bad, and goes over and helps Thumbtack Jack. See Jack's bloody ass hand bleeding like crazy, and he pulls a piece of glass out of his finger. We get a shot of Jack feeling the cut on his finger with his thumb as the fans chant for Necro Butcher, and he grabs his eye in pain. Thumbtack Jack make his way to his feet as the fans all go nuts for Necro, and he pushes some of the light tubes out of the way. Jack points at the light tube contraption outside the ring and throws Necro into the rope. Jack clubs Necro in the back with his forearm and then bounces off the ropes, and Necro goes for a backdrop, but Jack kicks him in the face. Jack tries to throw Necro into the ropes again.
Damn it!
Looks like Jack goes for another neck breaker, but Necro scoops him up and puts him on the apron. Jack headbutts Necro and then starts setting up for a suplex. Necro blocks the suplex and starts punching Thumbtack Jack in the stomach and then starts punching him in the face and knocks him through all the light tubes and boards.
Hear the sick thud. Oh my god! Are you kidding me, Tawny?
Get a shot of Jack looking like he's fucking dead.
Holy shit!
Slowed it down and zoomed in, and you could see the ref put his hand over to Jack, and Jack squeezes his finger, which means in wrestling that I'm okay and I can still continue.
Holy shit!
Referee walks over to Jack to check on him, and he doesn't even know what to do, and he almost says the match is over.
Yeah.
Fans are like, holy shit, he's fucked. And then all of a sudden he opens his eyes and the fans pop and he stands back up to his feet. Jack kicks the light tubes as the crowd chants his name and he makes his way to his feet. Jack looks like he can barely fucking move and slides into the ring. Once Jack gets in the ring and Necro sees it, he goes for the pin on Jack, but only gets a two count. Jack somehow kicks out and picks up a light tube and throws it at Necro's head, and Necro decks him right in the face. Necro sets Jack up on his bare feet and gives him a tiger suplex onto all the broken glass. He goes for the pin once again and gets another fucking two count. Necro starts pointing at the giant light tube waffle and says to put it in the ring. Necro actually walks across the ring on his bare feet on the fucking broken glass to try to help him with the light tube waffle, and someone knocks into it and breaks some of the tubes. Fans break out into a "you fucked up" chant as we get a shot of a bloody ass Thumbtack Jack. Jack lays there, we see them sliding the giant light tube waffle into the ring. Necro gives the cutthroat sign and then he grabs onto the top rope and starts walking over to Jack. Necro picks up Jack and goes for a scoop slam onto the light tube waffle, but he counters and gives Necro a roll up. Jack gets the three count on Necro Butcher and wins the match. Necro looks at the ref like, bro, what the fuck, that was two. And the ref's like, sorry, dude, it was a three count. As we hear Flyleaf, "I'm So Sick" play over the speaker. Referee walks over to Thumbtack Jack to see if he can even stand anymore. Jack literally looks like he's fucking dying, and we get a shot of both men and Necro sitting there on the mat, still pissed off. Necro stands up to his feet and looks around the ring like, god damn it, I can't believe I lost. Being the good man that he is, Necro sticks his hand out and helps Thumbtack Jack up to his feet and gives him a big hug and a kiss. Jack's so fucking lucky. Fans fucking love it as the ref goes over and raises Jack's arm in victory. Jack falls down into the ropes and then slides outside the ring. Jack flips his hair out of his face and then leans on the barricade, and this dude looks like he just went through fucking hell. He walks towards the back, we see some of the fans clapping for him, and he looks over at the ring and sees Necro Butcher exiting, and he's like, nah, fuck it, I'm going backstage. Get a shot of Necro, who's still disappointed that he lost a fucking match. Fans all give it up for Necro, and he goes over and shakes a fan's hand. Battered Necro Butcher gives one last salute to the fans and then makes his way into the back. As Necro makes his way into the back, we see the weirdo with the cake try to offer it to him again, and he's like, yeah, we'll do that after the show. As the fans chant his name, Necro makes his way into the back, and that's a wrap on this match, guys. After the match, we get a shot of Thumbtack Jack's hand and it's fucking bleeding like crazy, but there was no audio for the clip for some reason. You see all the blood dripping all over the floor and he pulls another big ass chunk of glass out of his fucking finger.
Necro, holy moly. I just dressed up that motherfucker. I'm sliced up everywhere. Got cuts all over my body. But man, let me tell you, it was worth it. Not really know why they call him the Necro Butcher. He is a butcher, man. He messed me up for good out there. So props to the Necro Butcher. And man, I'm so lucky that I avoided this big, huge ass lock cabin at the end. And now, hooray, Thumbtack Jack's going on to the finals. How great is that? I don't even want to know what LQ Adams has in mind for the finals. I don't even want to know the stipulations. I don't want to know what sick kind of stuff is awaiting me in the finals. But I'm gonna go out there. I'm gonna try my best. Doesn't matter if it's gonna be Ido or if it's gonna be Danny Havoc, because I will beat Danny Havoc every damn day of the week because I just have the better hairdo than he does. Und Ito.
Jack starts speaking in German, but I have no idea what the fuck he's saying as usual, but my boy Nova hit me up and sent me a translation of what he says at the end of the promo.
Ich werde dir nämlich zeigen, wie ekelhaft es ist, gegen einen Bayern anzutreten. Ich werde dir zeigen, wie ekelhaft es ist, Weißwurstwasser zu trinken. Hast du eine Ahnung, wie ekelhaft sowas schmeckt? Nein, Ito, hast du nicht.
Thumbtack Jack made it to the finals where he defeated Ryuji Ito in an electrified light tubes deathmatch after slamming him through an electrified light tube table. Thanks for watching the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I really like this match, although I hated how they brought that giant light tube waffle in the ring at the end and then didn't even fucking use it. It was still a great match, though, and I highly suggest checking out this tournament. I looked through the Necro Butcher shoot interview for him talking about this match, and it didn't seem like they brought it up, so if I do find it in the future, I'll post it on my second channel. If you'd like to show me some support and see Patreon-exclusive content, such as the shows I film, the videos YouTube's too pussy to let me keep up, Patreon-exclusive matches, and now, my first ever shoot interview, head to patreon.com/blakeo561. Does not come up on the Patreon app, you have to type it into your browser like I'm showing on the screen. And that leaves me with my major shout-out and special thank you to my Patreon family. That's Wolfiko Haku, Grant Stoppel, Garrett McNulty, Matt Watts, Andrew, Logan Flanagan, Damian Edgerton, Thomas Sanchez, CL Vision, Juan Luis Gonzalez, Jack Egan, Crashy, Benjamin Ayling, CEO, It's Duck Sandwich Film, Ashmore Cook, Dylan Petricelli, Eddie DeMeo, Brain Wrongs, Yogi Dick, Nicholas Cron, Jeremy McNarley, Doc, Martin Guerrero, Javier Rosa Rodriguez, Jake Steele, Calculating Infinity, Baker, David R., Chris Graham, KJR, Damo, Derek, Human Horror, Silence Enigma, Rob Gatewood, Orion Bailey, Hollow Point, Evan Davies, My New Best Friend, Christian, Stuart McFerrin, Connor Doherty, Alex Byrne, Tattoos, Tracy Waro, Moise Navid, Adam James Kelly, Andy Bauer, Ray-Ban, Trav, Stefan Metz, Brian Morgoth, Josh Taylor, Ron Major, Lucha Broski, Adam Jack, Dylan Mullins, Diesel, King 2021, Charlie, John Botterio, Dick Chiesa, Matthew Mandela, Christopher Perellas, Diego Ortiz, Gabriella Chan, Chase Wolf, Shane, Brian Colt, Billy Effner, Con S95, Jordan, Tyler Brock, James Coe, David Achari, Volstandigan, Naaman, and Original Scum. Thank you to all the brothers and sisters of the Patreon family of Blakeo561, and I'll see you in the next video, you fucking cunt. Later.